Hello everyone, my name is Ms. Orson, and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 True World Tether Mode. And when we left off, we went over time by 10 minutes, and we killed Rackman, of course. Now let's go on and pick up the dynamite.
Rackman, and I am one free man. Together we are
Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman. And loading screen.
Yeah.
I'll grab the dynamite.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna see if I get double dialogue again because every single fucking time I'm in this area. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around
somewhere. So you got the emblems, I'll get a vehicle.
Oh, I didn't double. Damn it. I'll go and actually do the travel. Speedrun strats.
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zafford emblem and he accepts your challenge, Nick Zafford. The seas will
get up on their legs and run. You're in the back, you're not even on the turret.
Exactly. There's a badass rank for killing things like this. Like passive aggressive or something.
Oh, no. Yeah, let's do this the right way. Just put those charges on the distillery and start a run. Hard to put it there, but I guess I didn't want to. Okay. Not gonna back up. Screw that.
Gonna hug the explosives. Me.
What's going on out there? Pissing me, eyes! Piss on me eyes, actually. You rednecks will regret messing with Mick Zafford. And then it just goes in.
More.
I'll show you what I was talking about, the guy that said the thing.
That one guy that said the thing? Did the stuff?
This is what you're gonna be hearing the whole time.
Well, I'm gonna get money from a teddy bear in a chair.
Cool.
Help here.
I totally didn't see him. Because I wasn't.
Hey Mortensen, you want the vault symbol?
Pretty sure I would have it, but where is it?
Over here? In the bathroom?
In the bathroom?
Right there.
It's a very small one. Basement. Shut up, Safford. I don't care. I might actually just turn. Oh my god, I forgot to fucking put my video on Facebook. It went up like last night, and it's been over 24 hours since it went up, and I've forgotten to put it on Facebook. Okay. I have to do an extra video then.
Okay. He hasn't opened the door.
Nope. It is super freaking slow. Also, what is going on? Look at the bar. There's like a million of them stuck there. Are they pushing me into a wall?
Yes.
Oh my... What the fuck? What are they doing? What are they doing? They're all here. Did me make him say, hey, oh, actually make that happen or something? What are they doing? What are they doing? Keep going. I'll try to push him out of the way while you do that. What is going on? Wait, did he just go... He went into the wall! This game is so well made!
Wonderful!
This game is well made! What the fuck is this game, dude? You have to take a drink. Is he not there? I don't want to play TF2 right now. Don't invite me.
Someone inviting you to play TF2?
Yep. Yeah, this is the video, you guys.
Okay, I'm down below now.
Shut up with your dialogue, Safford. This game is so good, so well made. I can't believe it. 10 out of 10. Best game ever made. There we go. No more AO.
Thank God, that's done.
There'll be more. Believe me, there'll be more of that.
Oh dear God.
In your relatively soon future.
I'm just gonna say now the description for this video will be AO.
Yep.
And nothing else.
AO!
Do you want to do some arms dealing while we're here?
Well, I'll have to get there and then you can do the thing. Actually, I put my car there and you teleported to it to pick up one of them and I'll just walk to get another.
Okay. Just tell me when.
Alright.
Alrighty then. And I have my vehicle spawned here, so we can just teleport back when it's time to drop it off.
Cool. So many freaking exploder bots. So you got this one.
We need more.
Place my car down. I'm almost where I'm supposed to be. That's how you do this mission, is to just have... Really, you should just have four people that are all in their own spot.
Yeah. Well, you have 2 minutes to do it.
That'd be like the best way to do this mission, is just play with four people and then you're done.
Here, I'm gonna make arms dealing the primary quest.
Yeah. Ready? You would open the mailbox.
I already opened the mailbox.
Alright. Damn it, I forgot the jump.
You ready?
Damn it, wait. Go. And teleport to my vehicle. Nearly got them all. Just keep hustling. After not even 15 seconds.
Okay, which one are you going for?
One up here. You should just go like start going heading back. Not much time left. Sure about that?
if you want, go to a catcher ride and teleport to my vehicle. I just got the last arm.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-
got to it.
That was like barely not even a minute.
Yeah. And that's how you do it. Do I want a vitality relic?
The device disconnected. It's probably the same
or
fucking scanner.
Deliver amplify shield.
Oh god.
Relic is worth more.
Hey man, I think Roland wanted you to go check out the town of Overlook. See if you could help the people there or whatever.
Whatever. Ah, you're using lag to your advantage, so I can't get past you. Hello.
Given the skill with which you dispatched those robots, we of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak.
Stand by the shop with the medicine. If you
could get us three shipments of
when it's offline,
we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's battery.
Here?
God damn it!
Speedrun!
Guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine. I'd suggest killing them.
All of the S's. Wait, my car is still out there. That helps.
Not quite where you left it.
I know.
No.
It's in the general area.
I used it to drive somewhere. There, I'll teleport
to your vehicle
over
here
as well.
Hey guy, time to die. It's taking too long. Rip.
Okay. You're very efficient. I respect that. The last medicine.
Let's run before I explode.
Delivered by boat, but we lost contact. Find it, please.
There's a teleport. There's a station right there. Oh god.
You told me the vehicle was an unsafe location. I couldn't do it.
Lol.
It's like, the place I'm teleporting from is just as unsafe.
Priorities. Priorities. Self-physics work right there, gang.
Oh, so many Mossman Threshers.
There's only one of them, and there's a bunch of tentacles.
Two.
Liar. To get on my onto my car when I go back. You didn't get on my car.
No, I didn't.
Oh yeah, fun though. Oh, there's actually a station. Yeah, right there.
There's a black hole threshers, and I'm going to die. I died.
Well. Get in my car. What the? Oh god, they pull cars too. Played the game for like 4 years and I still didn't know that.
Aw. It's almost impossible to kill something from the back of this when you're driving.
Well, when I'm the one driving, so. Fun.
Way to drive.
It's a speedrun way of driving.
Appreciate it.
Hey, asshole, there's some fucking medicine. Hey, I'm walking over here.
Screw you! You can bring me medicine all day. It don't make you less of a skank, sucker.
Sorry about Dave. He's a
guy.
We try not to talk to him. Return now that our brains aren't going to rot from the inside. Let's move on to point two on my agenda. Revolt. If we are to shake off Hyperion control, the town will need a shield like sanctuaries to protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield.
How many shields do you have that you don't need?
Drop whatever shields you no longer want into the grinder.
I'm gonna keep the B.
Yeah, but can you tell how many that you don't care for? That you're gonna sell anyway.
3.
Alright. Why did I buy 3 instead of 2? Yeah, you have to do them one at a time or else it won't work.
Really?
Yep.
The more you know.
You have to get out of your inventory every time you do one. He was a woman. That would call you.
Your feedback is appreciated, David.
You're just gonna blow yourselves up. Better quit now.
Thank you for your input, Dave. Overlook shield is finished, and I would very much like your help testing it.
It's your car, but whatever. I guess I'll take it.
Bye, and get to the mortar cannon on the launch pad.
God damn it.
Oh my god, shut up, Dave.
Oh, that's right. The vehicles have Skyrim physics, but you can't run up walls.
Eat metal death! Woo. Oh, that's you. Derp.
Just ignore Dave and aim the cannon 55 degrees portbound, 86 degrees skyloft. We'll need Overlook to sustain a direct hit from the mortar to test the shield.
Fire the mortars. Oh, look, a big constructor, hey boy. Sup, boy?
Yeah, I have 2 badass loaders over here. So many explosions.
No explosions at all.
Forcibly relocated me to sanctuary for what you claimed was my safety.
These death noises are hilarious. I booped him! I freaking booped him! Boop!
So, do you need me to help you, or are you just gonna die?
I'm too far away, so if I do die... Wow, he had no fucking health left. Fuck this game. Holy fuck. This game is well made. Holy fuck. Motherfucker. No, Dave. You can go get the echo logs while I go back up and redeem myself.
Hmm? Were you redeeming yourself?
Hmm?
You want me to get echo logs?
Yeah.
So, are you gonna go for any of them, or do you want me to just go ahead and
I'm
grab
just going up here to kill the goddamn guys that took all of my everything away.
Oh. Vengeance.
Yes. Wow, we actually got the Handsome Jack dialogue. I'm gonna die again. God damn it.
Yeah, I picked the worst possible route to get this echo.
Oh, I survived. No, stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. I don't want to die. Stop. Oh my god, I'm never dying. I'm never dying.
Stop killing yourself.
No. I refuse!
You're not the boss of me!
I kill myself if I fucking want! I'm dead this time. I am straight up dead this time.
Well, yeah, that... Look how fast the death bar is going. Yeah, no, oh shit, my god!
I'm No! No, I'm dead. That was instant. That was
that
a
was
second.
Insanely fast that last time.
Wait, how would you know? Unless you're because watching my video right now, live.
No. if someone dies, you know how you can see the teammate's health and shields.
Derp. My card is no. Your card is despawned.
Did you need that card?
I still haven't redeemed myself. I have to go all the way back. I'm just kidding. No, your car went away from me. Yeah, I might just go to bed early just so I can test out the PS3 and make sure everything works. The only thing that sucks is that the one Call of Duty game I like to play is the one Call of Duty game that's too scratched for me to play it.
Aw.
Like it's Black Ops 1. I have Black Ops 2, but it's not nearly as good. It's kind of an annoying game to play. The first game I can play for hours upon end. Because zombies in that game is relatively fun. The same questions occurred to me today as I was pinning a disemboweled skag to my front. So it's like I hadn't touched the game for an entire year. So sitting it was no, actually 2 years. It was just sitting on my shelf. Nobody had even touched the cover of it. It was just there. It had never moved. And then suddenly, oh, you can't play this. It's too scratched. I just entered the freaking stalker area with my car on accident.
Nice.
Nice. Like, the one thing that's good is that the monitor that I have there is a 4:3 format. I mean, 4:3 resolution. So when I play co-op games, both sides are gonna be fine. Like, they're gonna look like widescreen. Hey, don't just take my car and leave me. Fuck's sake, dude. Come back here. Come back here.
Hey, I'm just running over stalkers. Go ahead and shoot that thing.
I am. It's kind of difficult to tame out down. I got it.
Okay.
That's the BSOP.
Need one more.
Don't go that way. It's not down there. It's not down there. It's over where the water and the boat is. Of course I'm sure. I've played this game a lot longer than... Well, yeah. I don't need to say that. Because you all know that. Nice driving.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm sorry. This like, not even sarcastic, just like, hey, I'm sorry. Having fun over here?
Nope.
Gotcha.
Explosives!
Gave up on everything and just explosives now. Thumpin' hammer! Here comes the fire fresher! Always fucking spawns here, like, guaranteed. When you go through the first time to get the like, logs. I like how there's only a badass fire tentacle. There's no. Where did he go? Like, where is he? Did he just send the tentacle and then leave? Did he go into the water and die from the water?
It's possible.
I don't fucking know. There's no loot here, so I don't understand how that happened. I didn't even shoot him, he didn't even show up for me. So he must have died for no reason. Don't screw with a girl and a robot. A girl and a robot. Hey, what is this? Oh.
The windsock?
Yeah.
If you click on all of the windsocks, you get a badass
Man,
point.
You just straight up nerded all of this badass stuff.
Me?
Yep. Because I didn't know that those existed, or you could click on them. That was a bad idea. Okay, I'm getting in the car, fuck that.
I make poor choices.
Die, stalker, die! I'm stuck. I'm straight up stuck! I'm straight up stuck! I can't move! Oh my god, why did I get stuck on the fucking respawn thing? Do you see that? Stuck on the
that
respawn thing! How the fuck does that even happen? That's not how you push a car. Push me! Push me! Yay!
Now let me in.
Ow. Oh, whoa, moss mud.
And I've learned something very important today.
What?
You can throw grenades from the back of a vehicle.
I thought we all knew this. Oh god, the controls. Oh boy. Physics.
Okay. Trying to get what else is there stalker to do stuff. In here?
Oh, let's probably go there then.
Stalker of stalkers.
There's one more left and it's in here. I should actually go through that. Wow. Find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win-win, as they say. Nobody says that. Yay. Nobody says that.
Yeah, so we need to turn in the quest first.
Sup? Sup? Sup, bro?
That was hilarious. I'm shocked that you can't run over other people and kill them. Instead, what? You just kind of push
bad.
Them forward
yeah, you
incredibly
just push
quickly.
Them.
Incredibly quickly.
Incredibly quickly. We're just gonna say that? Is that the whole
yes.
point of this? It's gonna keep saying
yes.
it?
Yes. Incredibly quickly.
Incredibly quickly. Suppose there's a lesson to be learned in all of this. He who attempts to fight nature with... You know my favorite thing about... Level up! He's dead. Same, Karima. Same.
You leveled up. I still need a few more experience.
I know.
Sadness. Shall we do Slap Happy? Or do you want to do... Or do you
yeah,
want to turn
happy.
In all of the Sanctuary
slap happy,
quests?
Slap Happy, Slap Happy, Slap Happy, Slap Happy, Slap Happy,
Slap
Happy. Slap Happy. Slap Happy.
Slap Happy.
Slap Happy.
Slap Happy.
That was not the correct one.
Exactly. Why are you in a menu?
No, because it went to this incorrect one. Slap Happy! Slap Pappy!
Do you still have the B as your shield?
Oh, super badass. Yep. So I'm doing all the damage, bruh. Why else would I do that? Why do I do damage? Oh, God. You should have saved it for Slappy.
I should have.
Hey, fuck it. Wait, you're there? How the fuck did you end up over here? Jesus. You're right next to me and then suddenly, boom!
Me?
Yeah. You're suddenly like a mile in front of me, although you were behind me. Did you just use hacks? That's right, Slappy. Get up here. And used to be.
Nah.
Used to be in the Faber. Oh yeah, you can't damage him yet.
And they set it on fire.
There he is. Why is it going that way? That's not where I'm aiming. Why is it going that way? What the hell? Game's glitched out, bruh. Why is it shooting in that direction? What the hell, dude? Oh wow, rip.
Doc's striker dropped.
Hold
as
on,
a shotgun.
Hold on. I know, I'm a striker. Ooh, hold on a second, I just pick up all this iridium. Ooh, that's a decent SMG
do you want
over
Doc
here.
Striker?
You can take this decent SMG. I can take the shotgun because I'm Gage. That's good. Good stuff. Still using a level 30 flacker. I need to stop using that glitch. So I'm just gonna go and unequip that.
using the flacker glitch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep throwing points into the quick charge skill.
Only one ammo though. Let's get the arm.
Got it.
It's really good for making anarchy, at least.
There's an exclamation point. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that quest. So many hot loaders.
Firepower!
Why am I running so quickly?
Because you are.
God, so many rabid stalkers. I'm dying.
Nice. I need some fat stacks right now.
Anarchy, baby!
Ah, God, I'm stuck. God, I can't move. God, give me feet.
So where are we going?
To what you just picked up. Oh god, that was awful. Oh god.
Thanks for that.
Oh god. McDonald's breath. McDonald's breath. No, thank you. Awful.
Alrighty then.
Why do we have to stop at McDonald's for dinner? What the hell? That's not even food. The same thing again.
Way to go.
Shit.
explosions.
That's how physics work. Hey guys! Just gonna bring a car in here, no big deal.
Okay, that was a bad decision. Oh, I threw the turret out when I was in the back of the vehicle.
Yeah. Die, stalker. It's not dying. Kill him!
Now he's
dead. There we go. Now to kill this motherfucker.
Come on, Henry. How about you die?
Henry!
And now you're slagged.
Henry, you should be dying by now. There you go.
And now you're dead.
God, it's still sliding.
All the things are sliding. Okay.
No, we're actually really What's low on next? Stuff to do now. There's only Clan War.
Up to Sanctuary?
Yeah, there's only Clan War left.
Well, we have like 3 quests to turn in but Sanctuary.
Let's just turn them all in at once. Get fat experience. We have 20 minutes. We definitely have enough time to complete this.
To the racetrack. Hi-ho, Silva. Hooray!
I left my car behind. The thing that would make this way faster. Just gonna go ahead and teleport to it.
You're gonna go ahead and teleport to your car?
Yeah, just wasted time by going from my car to the top there, because all you need to do is just go down here. With car.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, whoops.
GG, we're good. Real good at video games. And logic and everything else there is.
For real?
It feels so slow, what the hell? This feels incredibly
slow. Sorry, I'm weighing down the back of the vehicle.
I guess. Still feels slow. Oh, no, it's better, I guess. Still slow, though. What, really? The tiniest fucking corner.
The Hodungs do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track.
I'm crazy that I think that I'm using levels 16 levels off gear and it's killing stuff super quickly, even now. What the fuck is this game?
I don't know.
Oh, it works! I don't know if I can actually get up though. Oh, yes,
you about
the
vault symbol in this area?
Yes, I can. And yes, I know. I've already gotten it.
Good.
Oh, stuck. Try it again. There we go.
No, man, I already done that. Thanks, though!
Now that the dynamite's ready, head up to where the Hodungs got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction. Kill that pyrotech. No witnesses.
Just stand right here while you blow stuff up. I'm just gonna stand and end here. Actually, I'm just gonna kill stuff from here.
Okay. Just give me a when you want me to blow things up.
Or you could do it right our way, but let's just wait. Let's just get, at least get 2 of them explosions. Stand right at the end here.
Well, I know I can get at least 2 of them.
Yeah. With the bee, I'll just be able to kill them anyway. They're so slow. Hurry up. Hurry your ass, it's up. I'll say go. I have a better vantage point. Go!
Retreat! I don't know how to pronounce words!
Oh, I missed. Well, I'm gonna slowly run back.
Ah, I just took my vehicle back. No worries.
No invisible wall.
He just went through a wall after you said invisible wall. That car just straight up went through a wall. Yeah, makes no fucking sense.
That's unfortunate. Yeah, there's an invisible wall right by the bridge. So, if you don't...
Oh, you're already there, so...
Well, yeah. It's good because invisible wall.
Yeah.
So I can run off the end of the bridge, but I can't run off to either side of it because there's an invisible wall.
Yep. Also, that green is not puke green. I don't think he knows what puke green is.
Did you get a vehicle, Mortensen?
I'm in my vehicle.
I'm gonna teleport to you.
Sure. Good parking job. I'll have to look through my settings till next time, or I might just use normal OBS. It seems like normal OBS is what you should be using for 60 FPS recording in general.
Because really?
It doesn't take as much performance to work. OBS Studio just takes all of your fucking everything. So I should stop recording 60 FPS stuff with this. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm going the wrong way. Fuck this car! Oh, it's not dying. Yeah, it's dead. Nice throw. Wrong way.
Yep.
The Zaffords got a secret cash stash around here, but we ain't sure where. Their bagman leaves the Zafford bar every so often. Paul wants you to tail him to the stash, then rob the place. But don't get too close to it.
What the hell just happened to me? Okay. I'm not close. I'm rather far away. Shut up, Hector.
Bloody Hodong's been trying to kill us for years. Kept saying that scooter fella who killed Lucky ain't part of their family anymore. But we know the real truth, don't we, voice in me head? Good joke, voice in me head. You always know just what to say. I might be unfollowed. Nah, impossible. Just a few more
don't.
Years of making these
don't.
To the cash dash and maybe Pop will finally love me. I'm a much better son than Lucky. I'm sprightly, I'm more talkative, and I wasn't buried alive in a shallow grave. One of my best qualities, that is. I agree, voice in me head. Nearly to the cash dash now. I can't wait to get inside and not be ambushed. That's my
sorry
favorite
there,
part
sister.
Of these trips, really. Not getting followed and ambushed. Is anybody there?
I'm still alive, but I killed him. Still alive, oh my god. Stop being alive. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh. What the hell, he knows how to teleport too.
Yes, he uses his leprechaun magic.
I was over here. What the hell?
Give me more anarchy.
Is he dead? Oh, you got him. Normally he teleports up above.
Just gonna run through and open all these boxes and you can pick up the money. These weren't open. Okay, I just had bad connection for a second. What the hell? I got timed out for a little bit.
We get all the money we lost by dying so much.
Yeah, you could say that. Sworn there was iridium in here. At least the last time I went through.
You messed up the Zapper cash stash, huh? That's great. I hear they're planning something pretty ugly to get back at those hodunks. Thanks for helping me out with this, by the way.
Ooh.
Mama always says I wouldn't survive an all-out clan war between these idiots. I guess part of me wanted to prove her wrong.
Not the best class mod I've ever gotten, but okay, it's decent. It's blue, I'll pick it up.
Class mod? Or a halfway decent one?
Halfway? Yeah.
Three quarters of the way?
Almost.
Not, but not quite?
Nuh-uh.
Better than the ones that I threw at you?
That depends. On who you are, I guess. Have 8 more minutes left until it's an hour.
Don't worry, we're still gonna go over.
Nah. Well, you said don't worry, and then you said something I needed to worry about. that's not how that works, man. You need to read up on how that works. Yeah, we definitely don't have enough time to do all of it, for sure. Well, that is
not how that works. That's not how any of this works. And you're stuck on a pole.
No, I'm not. Shut up. Oh god. Physics don't make sense in this universe.
What are physics? Bam.
Oh, the baby maker.
Okay.
It's a gun in the game, okay? Alright.
Alrighty then.
Alright. Dumbass spider ranch. What the fuck, physics?
Are we stuck?
Punch me. Punch me. Thank you.
Are you stuck again?
Nope. Yeah, this is a really good, Jacob shotgun. Hey, stand still.
I got another job for you, Boyle. Meet with my man out in the dust. He'll give you the details.
See ya. Just kidding. What, you didn't actually hit that? Come on. What's up, guy? No, wait. Actually, no, just open the menu and go out of it several times in a row. We're back to this! This is great.
Okay. Arrive at night.
I'm dumb.
We were hurt
You have to wait. Oh, it's night, so we don't have to wait. Let's go before it becomes morning. We're getting followed. Nah, impossible. You're probably better off using the fibber back there. Let's be real here. You don't have to aim, you just have to shoot. I want to do this instead now. Just drop on their heads. Hello! You haven't arrived yet. We cheated. We were already here before we even arrived. There we go. Go to the first one away, I'll do this one. Come on, why is it not... Okay. What, that didn't hit? God damn it. That was fast. Oh, the car is over here. Stand still.
Too damn late, it. I'm already in it.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's interesting.
Hmm?
Mortensen, there was a bit of a glitch.
Sure.
The buzzard was invisible, but the guys on the side were not.
Mm.
So there were airborne marauders flying around.
Hey, boy! Can you hail us one last time? Aw.
We're holding our annual wake for him soon. I'd be proud to have you there.
There's an exclamation mark.
I know. I'm starting out some drive cars.
We need a killer, and we need him now! Caravan coming through! Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake!
Where's the caravan?
Damn it! I don't know. We'll find out soon if we just keep looking backwards. There's literally a road cut out in the minimap, and I'm not just following the road. This is how I drive cars now, guys. This is how I drive cars.
Wonderful.
It's been years in development. I hope it's been worth the wait. Damn, I'm good at driving backwards. Damn it.
Until that.
Yeah, that's not supposed to be there. So.
And that.
Oh. Wait, they're still attacking us? We didn't kill them fast enough. We're literally going in here to pick up a quest, and they're still attacking us. It's hilarious. We'll go to the sanctuary, get drunk, and then we'll end the episode. Seems like a good Saturday night.
I think
Sunday night, actually.
Oh, that's right. We only have like 30 seconds left.
Yeah. Speedrunning to get there.
Okay, I'll start turning in quests, you go get drunk.
Actually, let's not turn in new stuff yet, that's gonna take too long. Let's just get drunk and then we're done.
That works. It'll be interesting to see you drinking the lagers and me getting drunk.
Yep.
Let's observe how that works.
Careful, sugar. That's strong stuff.
It's just rack ale. That's not Rack ale. Ha ha ha, Moxie.
Wonderful.
It's a fitting name. But yes, we're done. He's still turning stuff in.
Compulsive, yes, he's right there.
Compulsive completionist. Anyway, that's the end of this episode.
I blame it on being drunk.
Yeah. We are okay. Drunk. You're not wrong, we are drunk. Have a drunk fight. Holy shit, I actually won that somehow. I had no... I thought you were gonna kill me, but I guess not. I only have the B on. You should be able to kill me just fine. Whatever. Yep, that's the end of this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, then leave a like, leave a comment, and consider subscribing. I appreciate everything equally.
Yes. I still don't care one way or the other.
Yeah, it doesn't care. I care though, so subscribe to me. Just unsubscribe from Unfree Man. Just subscribe to me.
Don't watch me. Ignore me completely.
Until next time, guys, I hope you enjoy.
And enjoy
your
my piano playing.
I hear nothing, so. That's the end of this episode, guys. See you later.
Bye bye now. Bye bye.
Bye bye now. Bye bye.
Bye bye.